Alright, so Focus, right? The intro. What made you make the song?
Tough question. Good question, though. I'm gonna say, I made this intro because of my previous inconsistencies. Like, all the other years, I have the material, the flow, the drive, but I didn't have that constant, that pressure, applying that pressure to the music industry. So I feel like now, this is it. That's how I feel like. I feel like now, I'm focused.
Permanently focused. Permanently focused. Permanently focused. Permanently focused. Yeah. Permanently focused. Yeah. And currently I'm flowing. Yeah. Creating waves for the surface. Yeah. Get deeper than the surface. I've been working. How is it that every time I try, I hit perfect? I heard it on purpose. My beats are always perfect. Though what I do me creatively, I see spaceships, advanced placement. No special lid as well. My whole life I've been ill. No diagnosis, been given an extra dosage. But I spit my lines, hit overdose. I have an infinite supply beyond all predictions. How is it that everybody told me to quit? Stop making music, stop following my dreams. Stop listening to them voices in my head. Now them voices in my head, they turn to screams, and I hear them like sirens. And with closed eyelids, I'm a pilot. I be seeing words and dead presidents jumping out of coffins. That color money got haunting. To you, I owe everything. To you, I owe everything. I took my brain and I launched it to the fucking sky. Fear my intellect, tell me today how you feel. Because tomorrow I promise for no man. No, it's way worse for a black man. They chopped off my damn legs, though I got to my goals in a handstand. No, ain't that something? You hate me, I love it. I promise no budget. Rooted I be into with my earth. Spreading spiritual shit lyrics, they gotta hear me. Cause I go off, I just press R2 and I shoot and move sprinting. A massacre, I become to be number one. To change the game, it's to have a the hustler's ambition, my intuition getting sharper with move. Experience my effort, a grind you never knew. Oh, I'm permanently focused. Yeah, hey baby, I be focused. Okay, now here I go again on my painkiller shit. I'm so numb to it. All my bars got me overdosing. I'm overseeing the game. The feeling off this project, it's like moving out of the projects into a bigger place. This mixtape, it's like performing in a different state. And they all know your name, though. This is my life album. Now break the volume, cause we about to crank. I ain't shit without my fans. So to you, I owe everything. To you I owe everything. To you I owe everything. Thank y'all, man. Thank y'all for rocking with me. Thank y'all for the love. What am I without it? Yeah.